usually the things that he's shown us has taken 10, 15, sometimes even 20 years to happen. Now, I didn't want to say that this probably isn't going to happen for a long time, because I didn't know. The Lord, we never know. It could happen next week. It could be 15 years or so. But some people, you tell them, well, you got 10 or 15 years, they're going to drag their feet.
Right.
When some people need to respond, start moving quickly. Mm-hmm. I start praying for things like a drought to come upon California so it would force them out. They would have to start leaving and things like that. And
you've actually advised people to leave California.
Yeah, I'm telling them now it's time to get out. Unless you're here to stay, because there is going to be a great harvest, a great revival.
The helpers, the people that are going to minister.
Yeah, there are some people who are called to be there.
Yeah, yeah.
And the safest place we could ever be is in God's will.
Amen. Mm-hmm.